Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology. The first core of Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology is the Faculty of Telecommunications, which has been built at the present site of the Electrical Engineering Faculty, and in 1939 its stature was approved by the then National Council Assembly Parliament. The current structure of Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology was set up in 1980 after the combination of 9 high educational centers and was titled as the Technical and Engineering Association. Then, in 1983, its name was changed into the Technical and Engineering University, and in 1988, it was entitled Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology. In addition to the over 75-year-old field of telecommunications, the field of surveying and the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering of this university are more than 60 and 35 years old, respectively. The educational activities of this university have been concentrated in 11 faculties, namely the Faculty of Electrical Engineering, the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering, the Faculty of Civil Engineering, the Faculty of Aerospace Engineering, the Faculty of Industrial Engineering, the Faculty of Geodesy and Geomatics Engineering, the Faculty of Computer Engineering, and the Faculty of Materials Engineering. Moreover, the Campus of Basic Sciences includes the faculties of Mathematics, Physics, and Chemistry. Moreover, this university consists of 5 deputies, namely the Deputy of Educational and Postgraduate Affairs, the Deputy of Administrative and Financial Affairs, the Deputy of Research and Technology, the Deputy of Students, and the Deputy of Culture and Social Affairs. Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology is proud of cooperating in major national projects and playing its role in flourishing the indigenous industry. Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology also boasts that one of the country's martyrs of science and technology, namely Daryush Rezai Nejad, has been a member of the university. This university, in its strategic plans, especially its long-term goals, pursues materialization of indigenous strategic requirements and reaching the pinnacles of the world science. Faculty of Electrical Engineering. This faculty consists of 6 fields of engineering, namely electronics, power, control, telecommunications, mechatronics, and engineering in medicine, in 3 academic degrees of graduate, postgraduate, and a PhD. This faculty has so far held joint courses of power with the German University of Hanover and engineering in medicine with the French University of Picardy. The first antenna laboratory in Iran was built and operated in this faculty. In 1977, the radiation antenna system, using the mechanical synchronization system, comprised of a stabilization machine and different engines, was built and operated. In early 1978, having purchased part of the needed apparatuses, the internal communication system of machines was made in the lab. And finally, in 1984, after the lab absorbents were constructed and installed, its full operation began and students were enrolled. Design, construction, and installation of the hardware of the measurement system of the antenna room, which due to sanctions couldn't be purchased from abroad, were successfully conducted and exploited for the first time in Iran at the Faculty of Electrical Engineering in 1988. It is worth mentioning that all universities and scientific centers refer to this lab for testing their antennas and microwave equipment. The Faculty of Electrical Engineering consists of 46 research labs in different fields of electronics, power, control, telecommunications, mechatronics, and engineering in medicine. Among these labs, robotics research labs, biomedical measurement systems, digital signals processing, thin layer, microelectronics calculation center equipped with a supercomputer, and radioactive ability control can be enumerated. The research projects that are conducted in the robotics lab of the university include remote surgery operator robot project, parallel cable robot project, visual interception system, industrial robots, as well as design and construction of portable cable robots with different applications. The Faculty of Electrical Engineering has two scientific poles, namely calculation and indicator, finding of wires and electromagnetic subsystems, and industrial control and an IT research center. The Faculty of Electrical Engineering has had a spectacular activity in educational cooperation with industries and institutions. Short-term and long-term training courses of the departments of the faculty and cooperation with research industries and centers in Iran are among its major and very useful activities. The library of the Faculty of Electrical Engineering is the first and oldest library in Khaja Nasiruddin Tusi University, with a range of all of the six fields of the faculty and computer. The library was established in 1967. Faculty of Mechanical Engineering. The educational activity of the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering, with its present structure, started in 1980. This faculty is equipped with workshops in educational and applied laboratories, such as ternary, welding, molding, and auto machines, and the labs of fluids, thermodynamics, building materials resistance, science of substances, vibrations, machine dynamics, thermotransfer, and internal combustion engine. The Faculty of Mechanical Engineering has numerous research labs in different fields, such as composite, perforate environment, and non-destructive tests, some of which are unique in the country. Different fields and educational courses of the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering include BSc of Mechanical Engineering in all majors, MSc in Applied Designing, energy alteration, manufacture and production, auto engineering, energy systems, mechatronics, a joint course with the Faculty of Electrical Engineering, and also PhD in all majors. The Faculty of Mechanical Engineering is one of the productive faculties of the university, in which the primary core of the faculties of Industrial Engineering, Aerospace Engineering, and Materials Engineering was shaped. It is expected that, in the near future, we shall witness the formation of other new faculties, such as the Faculty of Energy Engineering. The modern building of the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering and easy access to it in Vanak Square of Tehran have turned it into one of the most attractive choices of those who take the entrance exams of the universities at different educational levels for various fields of mechanical engineering. Faculty of Civil Engineering. This faculty is operating in 7 departments of engineering of water, structure, soil and foundation, transportation, environment, earthquake, water resources with the help of its faculty members in all educational degrees. These include at BSc level, Civil Engineering, at MSc level, Water, Water Resources, Hydraulics, Environment, Earthquake, Structure, Hydraulic Structures, Marine Structures, Transportation, and finally, at PhD level, Water Resources Engineering, Environment Engineering, Water Engineering, Structure Engineering, and Soil and Foundation, or Geomechanics Engineering. The library of the Faculty of Civil Engineering, due to having fully specialized collections, offers services to many MSc and PhD students of other universities and research centers. Besides its internal computer system, the library is connected to the most advanced scientific networks and has provided access to the world information sources for its faculty members and students. The Computer Center of the Faculty of Civil Engineering, benefiting from years of experience and enjoying advanced systems, is capable of offering services needed by the students and professors regarding educational and research activities. Each of the scientific departments of the faculty has several research laboratories in the required fields. These include structure lab, building materials resistance lab, hydraulic lab, pitch and asphalt lab, soil lab, and the specialized lab of earthquake. Faculty of Aerospace Engineering. The first core of this faculty was shaped as the Department of Aerospace at the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering in 2000. At first, the aerospace section began its operation in four majors of aerodynamics, propelling, aerial structures, dynamics and flight control at MSc level. In 2001, the space and designing were also added to the curriculum of the MSc program of the university. On the other hand, based on the current scientific cooperation of aerospace faculty with the Faculty of Aerospace Technology of Moscow, MATI, a joint BSc course of aerospace engineering was set up in October 2003 with the collaboration of these two faculties after receiving the required permissions. According to the fulfilled programs, the students of this course will study 3 to 4 years of their studies at the Faculty of Aerospace of Hoca Nasiruddin Tusi University of Technology, and they will spend 1 year at the Faculty of Aerospace Technology of Moscow. Following the above achievements, and with the approval of the Ministry of Science, Research and Technology, the Aerospace Faculty of the University was established as the third Faculty of Aerospace Engineering in the country in early 2005. Based on the capabilities of this faculty, the permission of opening the BSc level was granted to the Aerospace Faculty, and in October 2006, the first group of students began studying in this field of study. Currently, 5 laboratories, namely Aerodynamics Lab, Space Research Lab, Parallel Processing Lab, Combustion and Propelling Lab, and Dynamic Systems Lab, are active at the faculty, and the professors and students conduct research in these labs. The Pole of Design and Simulation of Space Sites, Research Center of Projectile Sites, and Research Center of Power and Propelling Sites are the 3 research centers of the faculty. And the workshops of Engine, Fuselage and Systems, the workshop of Precision Instruments and Measurement in Aircraft, and workshops of Scrapping and Welding in Air Industries have been equipped for further familiarity of the students with the aerospace industry. Faculty of Industrial Engineering. The Faculty of Industrial Engineering of Hoca Nasiruddin Tusi University started its activities in 1994 following the approval of the Supreme Council of the expansion of the universities. The first students of the industrial engineering field entered the faculty in October 1995 at the BSc level of industrial production. Presently, students are admitted at the following educational levels and major fields. BSc level, Industrial Engineering. MSc level, Industrial Engineering Industry, Industrial Engineering Economic and Social Systems, Financial Engineering, IT Engineering, Electronic Trade, IT Engineering, Information Management Systems, MBA. PhD level, Industrial Engineering, IT. Currently, the faculty members of the university are working at the following departments: Industrial Production Department, Systems Analysis Department, IT Department, Financial Engineering Department, MBA Department, Economic and Social Systems Department. There are 6 research and educational laboratories working at the Faculty of Industrial Engineering: Precise Measurement and Quality Control Lab, Simulation Lab, IT Lab, Industrial and Automation System Lab, Designing and Advanced Production and Robotics Lab, Human Factors and Ergonomics Engineering Lab. the Faculty of Industrial Engineering has embarked on publication of a magazine entitled Industrial Engineering and Modeling after the approval of the Research Council of the University and obtaining the permission of the Press Commission of the Ministry of Science, Research and Technology. Convening International Conferences. The 9th International Conference of Industrial Engineering was held in 2012 at this faculty. The high quality by which the conference was held led the Iranian Industrial Engineering Association to express their appreciation to this faculty. Capabilities of relations with industry. The Faculty of Industrial Engineering has the required readiness to conduct industrial projects in the different fields of industrial engineering, including the following items: project management, engineering management and quality control, designing financial management systems, simulation of systems, promotion of productivity in organizations, different fields of IT, designing performance evaluation models and presentation of relevant systems and software, management of relations with customers in organizations, maintenance and repairing management and engineering, designing production and service systems, human factors engineering, transportation planning, implementation of knowledge management in organizations and other fields of industrial engineering meeting the needs of the industry. Faculty of Geodesy and Geomatics Engineering. The educational and research activities of this faculty has begun since 1954. Presently, this faculty offers educational services at BSc, MSc and PhD levels in four departments of Geodesy Engineering, Photogrammetry Engineering, Remote Assessment Engineering, and Geographical Information Systems Engineering, which is a scientific pole. This is the only geodesy and geomatics faculty in the country. The laboratories of Geodesy Engineering, Photogrammetry Engineering, and Remote Assessment use advanced software systems to offer educational and research services needed by the students and professors. This faculty has independent labs of analytical numerical photogrammetry, short-range photogrammetry, space numerical photogrammetry, remote assessment, classification of satellite data, satellite geodesy, laser scanning, satellite GPS systems, geographical information systems, and numerical maps. The library of the Geodesy and Geomatics Engineering faculty provides services to the MSc and PhD students and also to other universities and research centers. This library is unique in terms of number, subscription, and variety of periodic foreign technical magazines. The Research Center of Remote Assessment of the faculty has advanced equipment, including field and laboratorial spectrographic systems, chlorophyll meter, hygrometer, and meteorological station that enable it to implement remote assessment projects in the country. The international MSc and PhD courses of GIS and remote assessment assessment in the field of GFM have been offered by this faculty with the cooperation of the Dutch University of Twente. Besides, the PhD of Geodesy Engineering was first launched with the cooperation of the professors of prominent world universities such as New Brunswick of Canada and Steinberg of Germany. Implementation of valuable and infrastructural research plans and also short and long-term educational courses at all levels for the organizations affiliated to geodesy and geomatics like Iran Topography Organization, Documents Registration Organization, Armed Forces Geographical Organization, and Iran Space Organization are all considered among the fields of cooperation with this faculty. Faculty of Computer Engineering. The Faculty of Computer Engineering started working in 2005 as one of the educational departments at the Faculty of Electrical Engineering. In 2013, it was separated from the Faculty of Electrical Engineering and continued its activity as an independent faculty of the Campus of Electrical and Computer Engineering of Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology. The main goal of this faculty is divided into educational and research sections. The educational goal of the faculty includes training the students who have adequate awareness in their relevant field of study, acquiring the needed skills to continue their field or other related fields, or work at scientific, research, and administrative centers. The research goal of the faculty is comprised of providing the necessary basis and proper environment for encouraging teamwork at research and increasing qualitative and quantitative scientific products with cooperation of the faculty members and the students. To achieve this purpose, the faculty has moved toward financial and educational independence, and the expansion of postgraduate studies has been the focus of its faculty members and the officials of the university and faculty. Presently, this faculty has three departments of Architecture of Computer Systems, Software Engineering, and Artificial Intelligence. This faculty admits students at BSc level of Computer Engineering for two majors of Software and Hardware, and at MSc level for three majors of Computer Architecture, Artificial Intelligence, and Computer Networks. The graduates of the faculty have obtained several top grades at the Master of Science Entrance Examination. The faculty has three laboratories, namely Research Smart Information Processing, Multimedia Systems, and Computer Networks. The students of the Faculty of Computer Engineering are among the most active students who engage in collective and spontaneous research and cultural activities. The main purpose of these programs is to strengthen scientific endeavor among the students and enhance the spirit of cooperation and teamwork among the students. Holding different scientific and cultural conferences, convening educational recreational camps, visiting industries, participation in national and international contests, and publication of a monthly magazine are some of these activities. Faculty of Materials Science and Engineering. In 2001, the educational activities in the field of materials engineering began at Hoca Nasreddin Tusi University of Technology with the inauguration of the Department of Materials Engineering at the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering. At that time, the first group of students was admitted at MSc level, major of Engineering of Detection, Selection, and Materials Manufacturing Method. Then, with launching the PhD of Materials in 2001, 2010, materials configuration at MSc level 2011, and industrial metallurgy at BSc level 2011 gradually developed the activities of the materials engineering department. Finally, in 2013, with the agreement of the university and the Council of Higher Education Expansion at the Ministry of Science, Research and Technology, the Department of Materials Engineering was changed into the Faculty of Engineering and Materials Science. Simultaneously, in 2013, the MSc of Detection, Selection and Materials Manufacturing Method were launched in the electronic virtual form. Altogether, presently, the Faculty of Engineering and Materials Sciences has PhD, MSc, two majors, BSc, one major, and virtual MSc. The Faculty of Engineering and Materials Sciences is equipped with research and educational laboratories. Some of these research labs include the Nano Lab, the Advanced Nonmetal Materials Lab, the Advanced Lab, and the Materials Processing Lab. The main objective of this faculty is training outstanding specialists in the field of materials engineering. In line with such an objective, the developmental plans of the faculty include launching new majors at different levels of materials engineering with regard to the needs of the country, recruiting new and competent faculty members in line with the developmental goals of the faculty, having active relations with industry and development of research faculties. Campus of Sciences. The educational activity of the Campus of Sciences started in 1980 via offering general and basic courses of technical and engineering fields at Hoca Nasiruddin Tusi University of Technology, and in 1987 this center was named as the Faculty of Sciences. In 2013, three departments of chemistry, physics and mathematics were promoted to independent faculties, and the name of the Faculty of Sciences was changed into the Campus of Sciences. As the Faculty of Mathematics has been transferred to the campus of Mati Rezai Nejad, at the moment, the Campus of Sciences includes faculties of chemistry and physics, which admit students at different levels of BSc, MSc, and PhD. The departments of the English languages, Islamic teachings, and physical education are also active in the campus, offering general and educational courses to all the students of different faculties of Hoca Nasiruddin Tusi University of Technology. Due to the principal and inevitable role of the basic sciences and fundamental research as the basis and infrastructure for research and technology, the Campus of Sciences has focused its policies on expansion of postgraduate studies, especially through launching PhD courses in the fields of basic and applied sciences, and also increasing its scientific and educational abilities for the further benefit of students of technical fields. Achieving the international research standards, increasing the research grants, coordinating policies and programs, holding active centers of theory making, thought production and innovation, boosting international relations and establishing research links with the industry sector are parts of the objectives and policies of the authorities of the Campus of Sciences. This campus, like other faculties, consists of a library, an independent computer center, and separate computer sites for the PhD students of chemistry and physics. All of these faculties are at the service of the students and professors of the Campus of Sciences. The educational and research abilities of the campus in the field of chemistry include presentation of short-term and long-term educational and research courses, collaboration with the research centers affiliated to governmental industries and institutions, capability of manufacturing and production of chemical medicines, theoretical research and technological calculations, fuel cell manufacturing and production of herbal toxins, analysis of waste waters and projects related to the environment, biological sciences issues, medical sciences, chemistry engineering, manufacturing and repairing different types of laboratory research glasses and glass tools for usages inside and outside the country. Currently, the Faculty of Chemistry is active in three research centers of nanosciences, peptide chemistry, and complicated systems. Moreover, the educational and research abilities of the Faculty of Physics are making a gas sensor machine, producing nanostructures in physical and chemical ways, design and production of an ultrasonic machine of vacuum deposition, production of graphene in physical method, making active glasses and magnetic materials, theoretical examination of superconductor nanosystems, theory of carbon nanotubes, theoretical examination of metal oxides, calculation of fissures in the oil layers of the ground, calculation of neutron radiation effects, applied examination of nuclear radiations in medicine. Campus of Malti Rezai Nejad. In line with the development of the university, the campus of Malti Rezai Nejad has been established at the present location of the Faculty of Aerospace Engineering, and it now consists of the faculties of Aerospace Engineering and Mathematics and two dormitory blocks. Public Relations of Hoca Nasiruddin Tusi University of Technology.